Hello, everybody. Welcome to GTA Online Part 60. It's been a couple months since I recorded a GTA Online video, and I am in a party. Okay. But yeah, so today I'm going to be doing some last team standings. This is probably about an hour long episode as usual. And one thing, I know before in a past episode or part or whatever, I was talking about how I wish there was a way you could make it where you only get user games, because I kept getting Rockstar Korea ones. Well, you actually can. I was messing around in the settings and I found it. It's in online options. It's like almost all the way down. It's filter quick job content. And you can do any Rockstar created or user created only. So that's going to be nice. To, you know, actually getting into them. That's going to make these go a lot quicker. Also, I figured out how to trim and add words with my video editor, so I might start using that. I usually just cut by turning off my capture card, but it'll be easier that way, so I'll probably still do that. But I guess I could use that now, which is going to be nice. But I'm going to go ahead and get into a last team standing and pick the video up then. War Riders versus Snipers. So let's see how this one is. Oh my god, what is that mask? It's a taco wearing a sombrero. That has to be new, because I've never seen that before. That's to be new with the Arena Wars. And I would do Arena Wars, but I don't have that much time to record today. I want the video to be, you know, full hour long like usual. And those just take so long. Like, you have to sit there for like 3-4 minutes waiting for everybody to select their cars and stuff to get into them. And I really haven't had too much fun with some of them that I've done. I think I'm gonna take a T20. That's not all right. Oh, they're up there. Or you could just jump, which is probably gonna be the easier thing. It's not RPGs, so we don't worry about that. Land upside down, I guess it could. I mean, it's not a good thing because when you slow it down, but it can't really shoot you properly too easily. I'm gonna try the war ride again. I don't know if he has this. Whoever made this is the setup right. Oh, well, it works. Well, that was a fail. I don't really do many races, so I'm not too good at the war rides. Oh. Why? What game is B the handbrake? I know it's one, some game. That's what I just tried to do. Oh, they got my tire. Thanks, teammate. Let's swerve and slow down. That's gonna be a pain in the ass, but I guess that's why there's multiple cars. Ooh, a red one. Yeah, I'll take that one. I mean, it's kinda like a red-orange looking. I'm not sure exactly what it is, but oh, so close. Why did my shadow really pop up and then my mic flicked in? That was weird. Oh yeah, and I noticed that was on the Red Dead 2 money guide. I usually turn that off for videos. I didn't even take out my microphone, so Oh wait, no. What am I even talking about? Because as much as I was using earbuds, I didn't have a working headset idea in the pair, because I wanted to drop my controller and ripped out the headphone jack. Ripped it out. I was able to get out of the controller, but that controller is now broken. I'm using a off-brand. It's a Power A one. They're $20. Walmart. much better. I mean, it's wired, but you know, vibrates and everything. Usually, that's one of the first things to go. But as I have my headphone jack and everything, and because the Microsoft Xbox One controllers just don't last long at all. And even if this one winds up not breaking, there's a couple of upgrade notes up to me. There's a couple of other ones I've tried. I'm not recording this, it's like an hour or so after I recorded the Roblox Cap video. I've been in the party ever since, but I've been on, so kicks you, it's kind of annoying. Let's try to create the servers or whatever. Not even trying to snipe. I'm not doing too good at this. This way, I'd be able to do just more, you know, different ones, and I can record more because it doesn't take as long. And I'm guessing that 27's gonna join one of us. I'm not even gonna worry about cutting this bit out. I used to do that, but it's usually just a couple seconds, and my capture card, like, I press a button and it says it's recording, but it usually doesn't start recording until, like, couple seconds after I press the button. So, that's why on some videos, I'll just start, like, in the middle of hello or whatever. Or it just starts with everyone. Okay, this is one where you start off in the air. That's what's up with that. So I'm trying to figure out the right time to wait, because okay, now there's three of them. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. I went to roll and it jumped. Get him! Because I actually jumped up. I went to roll, I didn't even need to. Because he fell off. I'm half asleep as usual, so. Yeah, that was a fail. Was it? Oh, don't pull on me. I think that might have been desync. It looks like I jumped off. Oh, good luck. Well, I didn't mean to jump off. It looks like I jumped off on purpose. Uh-oh. Why are you not trying to shoot him? Sniping over them fucking tires. That's what they kept doing. You know, the thing I don't like about this one is, I guess it doesn't really matter, but this thing is, like, really small to stand on. But it ain't bad. Surround sound headphones. I heard that one. Not sure what headphones I have. I have the Turtle Beach. I think they're by Ghost Recon 5 or Ghost Recon 50, whatever. The $35 at Walmart, which is pretty good. They're the ones I had before. I mean, it doesn't really change anything for you guys. I mean, it doesn't affect the sound or anything, but good headphones. Wait, I wonder if the volume thing. I just wanted to make sure the volume was turned down on my TV. I wonder if that pops up with the capture card. I'll have to look at that. Oh no. Okay.
Oh, well, that's.
Okay.
Better luck next time. Let's see if we can. See, now it's three of them. That's not fair.
I think they got like a 400. I don't know. Yeah. Like, I've been playing a little bit, so I am leveled up. I don't know what I was last time, but. Yeah, last episode was a Halloween episode. So it's been a couple of months. Also, I'm just remembering I had a Minecraft fucking survival series that I haven't played forever. Might bring that back, I don't know. Probably will at some point. I really haven't been playing much of it just because of what's been going on with the monster additions and how that was great. I'm not getting updates anymore and being stuck with the stupid, my team just of course. Shit. Wow, this sucks. I guess I should turn the other way when that thing was shooting me. Go, 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 go. Oh, it's not gonna shot to hell with bullets. Oh fuck, there it is. 3v1, seems fair. Okay. Well, that was a wonderful start to this episode. Still got 6 grand for that, though. Not bad for getting my ass kicked and losing every round. Okay, got back into it. Gave me another Wall Riders, but this time there's 9 people. I'm on the team with 4 people. The other team is 5. And already killed this one, already killed themselves. Breakers how small it is. I was trying to get to a different one, but this is all it's letting me give me. So, yeah, hopefully, try not to make this be every one of the episode. Hopefully, maybe get into a. Cars versus RPG retro game one. Flip, you stupid car. Almost. What the hell, whenever is it like when I squeeze the controller? There's no microphone hooked up, that's weird. Yeah, because there's no microphone hooked up to the Xbox. I want the one hooked up to the capture card. Oh, I'm an idiot. I fuck everything up. I just fuck. God. That wasn't enough gas. That wasn't a good angle. I'll try the wall right here. If you can get the wall
all ride good, then there's a really high chance of hitting them. Yeah, I can't do all rides very well. Oh, it's 1v2 now. That changed fast. My team is level 6. So we could literally just go hide for 12 minutes and win it, but where's the point in that? I would have hit that at the right angle, I would have gotten it. Or I would have gotten really close. I'm surprised the tire hasn't gotten shut out yet. Right as I said that. Right as I fucking said it. Perfect fucking time. That dude, so now instead of literally just winning, we hit. Now I'm afraid to get killed. No! That was stupid. Too much gas, I knew it. I should have lit up. Yes! Come on, come on, come on, you better fall off, that's fucking... Really? Really? That sucks. That absolutely sucks. Shots to, like, okay, yeah, there's a decent bit. That's like, what, maybe 10 sniper shots, and that blew up a car. That's fucking stupid. Was that just, that was just the first round, wasn't it? Yeah, that took about as long as the whole game last time. You gotta be careful so I don't kill myself this time. I'm just trying to find a spot and stay in it for the most part. relic. Relic. Really? And splat. So that was quick. I'm gonna go with the Zentorna this time. Smart to actually, it looks like the Osiris here has the smallest windows. I mean, besides the back of the Zentorno, the side ones. Yeah, I'm gonna go Zentorno. That way I can get scoped from behind. Really? Oh god. Oh god. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, I'm an idiot. That was dummy. That was dumb move. Can I eat snacks? Cause that just lost me health. Okay, I'm gonna try to sleep. Oh god. Inches. Oh, it's not gonna be fun. Think about the best look. Just started going forward sooner, I probably would have got him. Flip, you stupid car. I think that would have just blew up. That could have been one of the explosive tanks, but great, we haven't even gotten anybody, have we? Now we got one, and half the teammates are gone. This is even. I'm gonna switch out cars because that one looks like it might, like it's getting there. Or it might blow up. Oh, that's my fuck. Really? Both times? Damn it. Shit ain't going too well this episode. Losers. Loser. Still $8,300 though. This ain't bad for losing. Okay, got into a Cars vs. RPGs retro game. Okay, so that was a pistol first. I'm like, oh fuck. That would have sucked. Okay. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4 versus 4, so yeah, even. It's been a while though. See if I don't select.
Boom!
Not bad. Oh, well, that's a level 1, so. It's not. I mean, it's decently even. I mean, you don't need to be a higher level, as long as you know. Well, I guess if you're a lower level, you're probably slower, so I guess in that case it isn't, but. Yeah. Turn to avoid the missile. So if I could have gotten him, so close. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh, I think the car might have hit the other person. I don't know. Shit. Oh, no, it did. Well, it did just kill him. Level 37. Oh! Not anymore. Am I gonna lose every round? Can I just win one fucking round? Haven't yet. This entire episode, half hour in. Almost half hour in. Great. Okay. Yeah, that's real quick. I need to cut that out. Well, I mean, I could, but that would just take. I mean, it would take me, like, probably about a minute or so to cut that out, to find it, and just cut out a couple of seconds, so. Probably not really worth it. Shit, stupid fucking character wouldn't roll. He's just too busy with the fucking reloading the missile. Well, reloading the dog, you know, reload the missile. The missile and the thing. Oh! Oh, on fire! On fire! Oh. Dead. It says they committed suicide, what the hell? Got hit by a car which was on fire, then setting them on fire. At least on my screen, it could have been different on theirs. This might be the losing episode, not even a single. I don't think I've even gotten a single. Oh wait, no, I've gotten the one kill on the one. 66 versus a 314 and the 78. I mean, level doesn't matter too much in this. When you get around 50, you should know about enough to actually be able to be about as effective. Well, I guess you get a 200, I think, is when you get the max health. That's when you hit the... It's like, I think a lot of people think it's like around 120, but I'm pretty sure you get like one more health thing at 200. And that's it for unlocking stuff. Close. That's what I heard. Depends on who has more. If the teams are even, I don't know what will happen, but if the teams are, it's whoever gets more kills, so one team. So if it's 1-1, and there's a team with 7 people, and it's a team with 8 people, the team with 7 people, I think, dead would win. Like if there's 7 people, if one team killed 7 people, and the other killed 8 of the other team, it's a tie, I think that means the person with 8. I think I went over this before. Basically, whichever team has more kills this round. I think. Oh, and dude, he was stopped. Should have gotten. Okay. Well, shit. Come on, gotta win one. Probably the best chance in the cars. Better the cars than the RPGs, definitely. It's a Jamaican flag, right? I think. I don't know. I think it is. Oh, shit. Get him. Okay, so I may have died, but I got one person. I can get credit with that kill. But I got somebody. Doesn't matter. I got him. I don't care, I ain't no tryhard Katie warrior. Oh damn, we might actually win this one. Oh shit. Okay, looks like one of our own killed another one. Oh great! Somebody on our team killed another person on our team. Great team. It's like when in football, when a player tackles his own player, blocks his own player, slots when. Don't do that, you'll lose control, possibly. I saw this one of this. I can't remember. It might have been high school, or it might have been like D2, or. Okay, I can't remember what it was. It was either D2, D3 high school, or like a lower D1, or like a FCS. It was something like that, I think. But, there was two teammates blocking each other. Like two linemen. Which I don't know how that happens, but it did. And we lost again, right? Yeah. Just half paying attention. Damn it! I rolled the wrong fucking way. Another death. I am not doing too good this episode. Oh wow, somebody actually tried using the monster truck. I think it was a level 1. Cut us some slack on that one. Well, I mean, I don't care, because it's the other team. But, you don't want to take the trucks. I always say it. I say it but take the supercars. Specifically the Cyclone has the best acceleration, which will save you if they turn around and try and shoot at you. And just good in general, has decent top speed too. Good enough. Get towards the bottom where they're like going, where they're like not moving as much. Or it seems like I get more people, like just people get killed more right at the bottom. If we just have close it is to the real time. One person left. I don't think that 314 has died at all during this. Get him, watch, look, left, left, left. Oh, you could have killed them so easily. Smiles dad and said anything in a couple seconds. I keep doing that. I don't like the past two videos where I just stop talking. Maybe just to recording again. This is not much to talk about. Down to 2 minutes now. As you can see. While I'm saying it, I gotta have something to say when I'm just waiting. I have to win at least one round. We have to, or my team or whatever, you know, I don't think even know what that is yet. No, I haven't. Man, that's a match loser. 13 grand though. I guess that took a while. Hopefully, I'll probably just try getting to replay this. Cause that'll be. I'll do this for the rest of the episode, video, part, whatever. Playing. That gonna win this time, because Rockstar's, because GTA's team balancing is just wonderful. It puts, me and the 79 up against the level 5, so, yeah. Great team balancing. That was loud. Missed. By like inches. Get him. Oh. Yay. Oh, and I think I got a death from that too. Wait, it was my teammate that got the kill, right? It wasn't. Yeah. Okay, I was just making sure. Yay. 1-1. Oh, and he leaves. He leafed. What the hell? English, he left. Well, I got one round win this video. I think I'm probably going to end this one here. I know I said I was going to try and make it an hour, but I don't have much more longer I can record, so. Wait, what? I'm pretty sure this is just going to, like, let us win instantly because there's nobody else. Unless he just didn't pop up, because if. Okay. So I still got the loss, but that's a win, really. Technically. But, okay. I actually want to see where this is. I actually want to see if I can glitch under the map. Yeah, I love it. Probably not. Okay, and now the thing isn't even up. Go for your own. I just want to see what happens. Probably not. But, like I said, I'm going to end this one here. Thank you guys so very much for watching. If you like the like button, be sure to subscribe for more. Goodbye.